This video is a little different because I normally film on my iPad, but this video was requested by Jaden Chavez. I cannot put a picture because this video will not be edited. So, yeah. So, basically, she asked me what things I use to film with, edit with, and whatever. So, here is where I store all my videos and photos and stuff that I use for my videos. I use my normal, regular camera on my iPad to film with because it just works well for me. And yeah. So here is where I keep all of my filming apps. So I use VideoStar for most of my music videos. I use the Superpower app to put effects on my videos. Photogrid to do any little images or pictures or whatever. I use Video Show to edit my videos, which is where I do PIP camera is just a few effects that I can do on my videos. I use Pro. Edit my pictures that I use in my videos. Basically, it kind of just trims around the picture just to make it just sort of smaller. Just the picture and the background. It just gets rid of the background pretty much. Intro Maker is what I use to make my intro. Video Brush is what I use to, well, I haven't used it yet, but I would use it if they were like writing their diary or drawing or something. I would use this to imitate that. To draw on my photos and stuff like that, and just to basically draw and other things like that. Oh my god, for a second I thought this was it. So this is just all my filming stuff, so I just want to go and use these. I don't know if so only some of these will work on a phone and not all of them will. Most of them will only work on an iPhone, iPad, or iPod. Something else, I don't really recommend these. You can look them up on your phone or on your app store, and if you find them, go ahead and download them. You can use any of these apps that you want to go free to. They're not mine to keep forever, they're not my apps, so you guys can use them. I also use Safari a lot because I do a lot of my thing, like I download a lot of my pictures on there, and that's what I use for most of my pictures, and then I just use the rest of these to take pictures, film, and keep my stuff stored inside of here. I also have my cloud drive over there, just in this corner over here, and that's just some more storage and stuff, and my app store is where I just download my apps and stuff. It's pretty self-explanatory, and yeah, so I hope you guys all enjoy this video, and please give it a big thumbs up, and I know this is probably upside down for you guys, but give it a thumbs up, and subscribe down below, and also leave a comment if you guys want a shout-out, if you guys want me to make a video that you guys suggest. I will definitely make sure to try and do that, and yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Bye!